It's nice to palpate that joint line so you can feel or hear anything that's going on, like crepitus, flexion, then extension, right? And then for medial and lateral rotation, moving the hand slightly, cupping the calcaneus, making sure the foot's lined up the forearm, and lateral rotation and medial rotation of the knee. If you palpate the joint line, you then can feel the knee move laterally and medially.